heavyweight bout between Rafael Dos Anjos and Khabib Nurmagomedov.
Submission, it only will add to their legacy inside of the grappling world.
And of course, if you're someone who likes the striking game, maybe you'll like our next fight.
Yes.
Lands with the ground and pound.
He's putting him in exactly the positions he needs to be in right now. He's able to relax here. And he understands, being a veteran of so many fights, that as long as he's on top, he's winning. He feels like he's winning here.
I'm trying to reverse
posturing
it.
Up now.
I did.
And now the damage is about to start.
Yeah, you know I ain't no fucking dude, man.
Crazy accuracy and efficiency with these ground and pound strikes here. And if you're the opponent, you got to intelligently defend.
Oh, that's
the
bullshit. I completely.
But you can see him now starting to gain posture. And the intensity at which he's throwing these ground strikes is starting to improve. It's starting to elevate because he knows that he can get the finish.
Let's get back up.
Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice. So
he
after
goes, look, I think he's
going
to try to go again.
29 total strikes have now landed for Khabib Nurmagomedov.
Look at that. Come on, Kai. Look at his stamina. And watch this.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Yeah, keep wasting
nice
stamina, dummy.
You're
wasting that stamina, dummy.
You're always seeking when you fight Khabib, but you better be very weary of his stand-up. He's developing his skills every single day. What a punch.
Oh, and there's another leg kick for good measure. So doing a really
down,
good job.
Nice take him down and get the fuck out.
Nice kick.
Yes.
All right, so inside the open guard of his opponent, you got to be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now.
Nope.
Continues to apply pressure here in half guard. Well, you got to stay busy on the bottom. He's doing it here. Nice punch. Well, as usual, suffocating work from the top here by Nurmagomedov.
I'm kicking this dude's ass.
Keep moving. 45 seconds to go here in round one.
He's like the real beat. Oh, my God.
The grounded pound strike is good.
He's about to quit.
30 seconds now to go in round one.
He quit.
30 seconds now to go in the opening round.
Rookie. I told you. That's what I do, shit.
30 seconds now to go in round one. 30 seconds now to go in the round. 30 seconds now to go in the round.
I'm trying to knee and elbow. I was trying to play fair today. I said, okay. You want to knee and elbow? Let's go to that ground. Coward. Oh, this stuff is fun. Well, I tell you, this ain't as fun as it used to be back in the day between like 06 and 2013. Like, man, that was prime gaming years. For me, anyway, like, you know, all the systems, you know what I mean? PS2, 360, and then Xbox One. Man, it was just good damn time. But then, you know what messed up gaming? All this, like, you know, people involving all this other stuff that doesn't have anything to do with gaming. Like, Twitch, it used to be purely for gamers only. Now you got bitches showing titties for money on there. You got all this other stuff on there. You know, people making gaming tournaments used to be small. And keep it real with you, it used to be for nerds. Now they playing it on fucking ESPN and, you know, got leagues and shit. They take it too seriously. Like, that ruins gaming. Like, something that just moves you for fun. You shouldn't be making it into a fucking league. Like, it's... I mean, it's just ridiculous. I don't understand it. But, it is what it is. Okay. Let's go to that ground, homeboy. Pass on that ground. Nope. He quit already. Broke him. I'm breaking like that. Just breaking just like that. Let me show y'all something so crazy about this game. If dudes don't want to go to the ground, there's literally a stand-up only mode. Why the hell don't they go there? Look, it's right. It's called standing bang. So stupid. This is the MMA. MMA mode. So what the hell? Coward. Come on, you fucking cowards.
Alright, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight. Striker on one side against another guy who can really do it all.
And in those situations, normally the guy that's more well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed.
This motherfucker with his backhand.
Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it. John, stop it. Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
And he comes through with a big knee. Now a knee. Nice hook. Now goes in and secures the takedown.
I bet you quit if you can't get up. Bet you quit. Bet you quit. He think I'm a noob. He thought I was a noob like him. I'm not a noob like you.
All right, bottom fighter here. Maybe looking to hip escape, DC.
Nope, put your ass down. Nope, stay your ass down.
Now he's chasing the triangle.
And this could be trouble here. Looks like it's pretty tight. He's trying to work his head out of harm's way.
It might be over. Watch triangle. Watch triangle.
And he's out. Right here.
All big combination. Ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning.
I mean, you got to be very careful when you take these big ground and pound strikes. You need a controlled posture on the bottom. And if you're the top guy, the guy that's looking to finish, continue to gain posture and rain down big strikes in your opponent.
The strikes continuing to pile up. 27 total strikes.
Why wouldn't he block it? Boom. He's gonna quit now.
All right, has the guard closed here? Looks like he might attempt the guillotine now. Bottom fighter trying to control. Nicely done.
There you go.
He's gonna quit right now. The ground and pound strike is
good.
You can
always tell when you're breaking it. No, no, no. Ah, shit, I hit the wrong fucking joystick.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts.
I still got it back.
These type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now.
He's putting him in exactly the positions he needs to be in right now. He's able to relax here. And he understands, being a veteran of so many fights, that as long as he's on top, he's winning. He feels like he's winning here.
Nobody can get
him. Right under that right elbow.
Whoa, what happened?
I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, to stay standing shows and talk to your toughness.
Round two coming up next. All right, so there is the end of the round. Some serious liberty.
Yeah, we get it. Win this easy. I've been experimenting with different ways to play. It's
all right, round two.
Ways to play different tactics.
Big punch lands over the top.
You know, I've been experimenting with more, you know, stick movement, head movement.
Such a fast
but,
I always
use the stick a little bit. You know, obviously the slip and then the combo. Like if he throws one, two, I just slip up, down. Look, like I just slip that
stick. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
You just hit the stick up and down.
Oh, he lands a huge right hand.
I need to do hook. Got to go down or back. Oh, no, no.
Oh! Some real power shots here.
Okay. Oh, we should be jelly.
Oh, wow. Huge head kick.
Ooh, come on. Don't back up, pal. Look.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Oh!
Come on. What up? What up over here? Oh, yeah, okay.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying out.
There it is.
And now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize him. He's coming high, and now he's got him hurt bad.
Well, he's been pretty accurate tonight. He's landed some significant strikes, but his... Oh! Huge right hand!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got to
be prepared for that. You need some more competition.
Oh, straight right.
Come on, shit. Bye. Let's see if I would have
that's a hell of a kick
straight.
Right there. He told us Thursday that he was going to be kick heavy tonight. And that
shit.
Is certainly a step in the right direction.
He is landing that strike. He's very effective with it.
Look, boom.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
You don't know what he's doing. Another kick. Bang. Now look, 1, 2, 3,
I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he doesn't know where he is. He's hurt real bad. That punch landed in the perfect spot.
Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two, definitely picking up the pace after round one. So,
oh, shit. This nigga got me.
Right under the elbow.
He's right.
Misses with the left hook.
Okay, do your thing. I'm going to do my kick. Bye.
Big kick land.
Hold on.
This is a great fight.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
This dude sucks, man.
Watch these to the body.
Let's go. Let's get the takedown.
What are you doing?
He blocks the punch.
I got to use.
Rockhold gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get
body.
That head off the center line.
This stamina's already so gone.
Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Changes levels now,
DC. Yeah,
oh, man, he was in a single. Got to
boom.
A
your head on the ground. I don't give a damn. Shit. But say, this shit is the funniest thing ever. Whew. Man, I'm so glad I got a mic to talk shit again. But like I say, nothing to beat those earlier gaming years of between 06 and 2013. It was the shit. Like, everybody was on it, on all these games. Now you rarely hear people with mics. Well, this game has it blocked because of it was so toxic. That's the new age shit. Oh, it's so toxic. You know? And, you know, so for this game, they just blocked online voices altogether. They got preset messages you can send to be nice. Hey, man, well played. Good game and all that shit. But, you know, that's about it. Come on, man, pick. Yeah, let's pick somebody else who wants to fight. This dude here, he knows he's about to slang and bang. That's why he can get eyes across. Okay.
Are you ready?
I'm gonna take this freaking down for her.
Are you ready?
Go for it!
I'm not slaying this thing.
Fight!
No, I do all the time. Oh, shit. There it is. Yep. come on with something. Do something stupid. Do something ignorant. Do it like a head kick. Leave yourself wide open. Ooh, I thought I caught that shit. There it is. Bye. Come on. Bye.
That's it.
I told him, bye. I'm not leaving tonight. Watch him in the play again. I'm good. But he won't play me. So sorry for your troubles. I do not want to play again. Go to the MMA. No, I don't love that. What you do? What you do? That's it. I'm a mental head. I don't know. This guy is a fucking bitch. Okay, you're right, you're taking it. That's going for the takedown. He's blocking his ass. No. You fucked yourself. Okay, let's go. He's finna get rocked soon. Keep fucking with him. Watch he get rocked, y'all. Oh, this fucking pussy ass nigga. He's gonna look for takedown and slam and shit, bitch. Fuck you. All right, you heard my coach? He said pasta and bomb on him. And he's gonna lead to the head. Woo! Come on, bitch, do something stupid. Do something retarded, like a flying fucking Superman punch. He's trying to go in now for it. Yep, what I tell you. You can always tell. There you go, bitch. I told you you're gonna get rocked. I told you, bitch. Keep Watch this. You want to do this? Are you sure you want to do this, my nigga? I'm moving my fucking head, you nigga. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This cock's up. That's it. I shouldn't do it. Goddamn. Man, brother. Get me out of this goddamn. More, but what? Ooh.
Hunt.
Motherfucker! You cocksucker bitch! I win!
That was fucking awesome. I knew he was mad at that. Ooh, that was good.
Winner
on that note, I'm in this stream right now. Man, that was a bloody brawl. Hold on. Let's check the stats. Man, that was a good-ass fight. Look at this. Man, who's slanging and banging? I landed 100 more strikes than this dude. Look at this. Man, I'm happy I finally got a mic. Y'all follow me and spread the word, man, because shit, I'm about to be all over this. Hold on. Man, look at that knockout again. Boom. Boom. Get the fuck out of here. Man, that whole fight was beast. I'm going to put this on my YouTube, too. Damn, homie. Okay, let me go ahead and get off here. Y'all follow. I'm going to set up a permanent schedule to when I can stream consistently. I know, don't pay attention to the schedule I already have up there, you know what I mean? Because that's not going to be the main schedule anymore. I'm going to have to edit that. But y'all peace out and be safe, all right?